Being known as Chocolate City, but we are also known for being and saying, how does it feel? For today, a former cabinet secretary, we're working on it for LA, to accommodate conversation about the discussing investment and development and government came together to discuss it. All right. Represents the way Resources Institute. The World Resources Institute is a global research organization that works in more food, forest, water, climate, energy, and cities. Andrew Steer.
Who is actually changing the world. The World Resources Institute is a great honor to partner with the US. We are, as you know, in position in the history of the world, 30 years added to the world. Think about it. If you're as old when there are 6 billion people, wonderfully well in terms of when it comes to pollution, is in the world added together, not a single one of them is fully meeting WHO air quality standards, are absolutely the most vulnerable to the 3 to 5 feet, are saying, is this the future we want? This is the future that we're for many, many cities, but they say, is this the highest form? We've designed cities and 14% of its income.